get into the topic of lighting, and we will bake our light with the help of a plugin. This feature is not yet built into Unreal, though developers promised to add it, so we're keeping a keen eye on further developments. Now we just need to type in the search GPU Unreal, and here, this is what we need. Next, there is a manual installation. Somewhere you need to set your own settings as well. But basically what is offered here, with the automatic installation, works well too. The lighting is baked quite well and efficiently. Next, here is a direct download link. What we need to do is just download and run it. Here you will be prompted immediately. Script itself finds what needs to be updated. Drivers for NVIDIA. Next, what we want is recommended for us here. We just say yes. Since I didn't install it on this computer, it says here that it is not installed, and accordingly is downloaded. This script is replaced by some specific files in Lightmass, and you can run this script periodically. Thus, new data from this script is uploaded. Something is replaced, something is updated. And also, for example, what we see now, here we have in order to select, we press 1. I have version 4.22. Version 4.23 was available when this footage was recorded. But this plugin is still not available for version 4.23. I'll press 6 here. So everything is installed now. You just have to read about what has to be done here. I selected Lightmass. Here we are invited to choose Fast Preview, Medium, Ultra High, Extreme, Insane Quality. And the 6th option offers you to open file where some values are being replaced. But for our tests, it's enough to press 3. So if you want to change the quality of light baking later, you just run this script the same way from the command line. It checks and updates everything. And here, you can choose the maximum quality if you are certain about your settings. You run it, go here, press 5, and it consequently changes everything the way you want. Currently, for our tests, the 3rd option is enough. So, in this case, we press 3. That's it. Everything is ready. We shall proceed to the lighting.